Hey guys, this is Jake, and today we have another game type feature. I am very excited to show you guys the old school settings developed by Sergeant Slaphead and Kel Scott. For those of you who do not know, old school settings are a set of game type settings for all the game types in Halo 5, which reflects the ideals of the classic Halo games. These settings, for the most part, can be played on any Halo 5 scaled map. So for those of you who want to kick back and play some faster paced classic Halo, this game type is for you. Download links will be in the description. These settings are obviously very different than the default settings in Halo 5. The most obvious changes are that there are no armor abilities or radar, but there are other changes as well. For movement changes, players have 120 default movement speed. To put that into perspective, it is very close to the speed of sprint. Movement acceleration is 130 on both axes to allow for better strafe responsiveness. Along with these changes, the player also has 110% jump height. The reason for this is because Halo 5's default jump height is actually lower than the classic Halo's, which leads to the need of using clamber. Since there is no clamber, the jump height is increased. Also, there are changes with the weapon settings. Firstly, the player spawns with two frags, but has the ability to pick up four of every type of grenade. However, the grenade's damage radius is actually decreased. Players spawn with the H5BR and a Magnum, and it surprised me, but the BR actually works really well with these settings. Thanks to the faster strafe, the BR's high aim assist is actually counteracted. Sadly, the H2BR wasn't as good as the H5BR for these settings due to its even larger excessive aim assist. Along with this, the pistol is delegated to a role, where players can switch to it to finish off kills rather than reloading their BR. And to the more skilled players, the pistol has a faster kill time if they want to use it as their primary weapon. The final changes to these settings are the health settings changes. The health and damage in the old school settings are modified based off what the Secret Schnitzel calls Schnitzel settings. In these type of health settings, the automatics are slightly nerfed to provide for more balanced experience, while keeping the precision weapons the same. Most players will probably not even notice the difference, but nonetheless, it is an important change. An example of why this is important is the AR. In regular Halo 5 settings, the time to kill with an assault rifle by firing from the hip and just getting body shots is identical to a player getting a perfect kill with a pistol. Getting all 5 headshots with a pistol at its fastest fire rate. There's a whole thread about this, which I'll link in the description if you want to go down that rabbit hole. Also, a bit of disclaimers here, I would highly recommend not using these settings for BTB, due to how much damage the BRs do to vehicles. It just wouldn't be that fun, sadly. Overall, I would highly recommend downloading all of these game types. Old school settings are currently compatible with CTF, Strongholds, Slayer, FFA Slayer, Assault, Oddball, Warpath, and Ricochet. Links to download will be in the description. Thanks for watching. This has been Jake with the Forge of Video Crew, and I'll see you guys next time. Laters.